Flask is a micro framework for web development in Python, and hence its code is more readable and can be maintained. But being small does not mean that it does less than other framework. Flask is an extensible framework, mean you can add other extension to do your job. Flask only provide the solid core while the extension do the rest. So with that introduction, let's install Flask. Only requirements to install Flask on your PC is that you have Python installed. To check that, open a code editor like VS Code in the folder and press Ctrl plus tilde to open a terminal. If you don't have VS Code, then you can use any terminal for installation and Notepad for writing the code. Then type Python and hit enter. If you get a shell like this, then Python is already installed on your computer. Now we will create a virtual environment for our project. A virtual environment is a copy of the Python interpreter into which you can install packages privately. Without affecting the global Python interpreter installed in your system. Virtual environment is very useful because they prevent package clutter and version conflict in the system Python interpreter. To create a virtual environment, type python-m vnv and then name of the virtual environment flask env inside the terminal. After some time, this will create a folder in your current directory. Just for comparison, if I type pip list in the terminal, here you can see that there are a lot of packages already installed and many which we do not required in our website. Hence, we created this virtual environment. So to start using it, we need to activate it. For that, navigate to the script folder inside the environment. You can type ls and see where the folder is. To navigate to that folder, type cd flask env script and then type source activate to activate the environment. Now if you run pip list in the terminal, you will see that there is no extra package installed except for the pip, which is required to install other packages. Once you have activated the environment, you go back your original directory by typing cd twice in the terminal. Now we can begin by installing Flask. For that, run pip install flask inside the terminal. Once it is done, run pip list again, and this time you should see the flask and some supporting packages. Just to show that flask was installed successfully, run Python to open the shell and type import flask and hit enter. If no error show up, then flask was successfully installed on your system.